question of global warming, global climate change. How do you view this issue? How do we solve it?
It's a hoax.